Punk, forgetting for a moment who his partner was.
Yeah, and he might as well not have a partner.
Yeah, this is really a two-on-one handicap matchup. Kane and Bryan against Punk.
I mean, AJ, let's face it, that was just, you can't, what can AJ do if she were tagged in?
Nothing at all. And wait a minute, was a tag made? I believe the official indicated the tag was made.
Oh, come on, wait a minute. This is one of the most unusual moments in the history of Monday Night Raw.
Well, Kane's had enough of this. He's just tagged in Daniel Bryan. Kane is like, he's as confused as we are. You can tell by just his body language. Daniel Bryan is now in this matchup, and AJ has tagged Punk in. Kane is wandering away from ringside, and Punk is up to the top rope.
What's over?
No, what is in this match?
What?
The team of AJ and the WWE Champion, CM Punk.
What did we just witness?
Well, Punk has pinned Bryan. AJ kissed Kane.
AJ, I mean, she didn't just kiss Kane.
And now AJ in true CM Punk style, sitting Indian style in the center of the ring.
I know, look at the look on her face. I mean, could that have been a tactic by AJ to win this match? Or
does
she really have feelings for Kane?
Hey, she's cuckoo. Cuckoo, cuckoo, cuckoo.
Is she?
Weirdo meter out to lunch. What do you mean, is she?
Well,
she jumped into a monster's arms and planted a 30-second kiss on it.
Well, wait a minute. She did all that, you're right, Cole, but she also won the match. Her and CM Punk. I, you know what? That may be a little bit like CM Punk. I may be starting to dig crazy chicks.
What did AJ say earlier tonight? No doubt the best man's going to win Sunday?
Oh,